Hello friends, my name is Vishal. I'm gonna show you how to download and use WhatsApp on your PC laptop. So this is the official website of WhatsApp. So go to downloads and here you will get the option download for Windows. Means your Windows version should be 64-bit because the software is 64-bit. So download from here, click on downloads. So it started download now. And for this latest software, you no need to install any other software to support this WhatsApp. This download is completed now. Now we need to run this file. After executing the file, you will get this window. This is the three steps we have to execute to install WhatsApp on your laptop PC. First of all, open the WhatsApp on your phone, mobile phone. Okay, see, WhatsApp should be present on your mobile phone, then only you will able to sync with the PC WhatsApp. Then go to settings and you will get WhatsApp web. Okay, and in web you will have to scan this barcode, QR code. So I'm going to do that. I'm scanning code now. Yeah, it's done. Yeah, now WhatsApp is synced with my mobile, and I can see all the contacts which is saved in my WhatsApp and mobile phone. So this is the demo to install WhatsApp and use WhatsApp on laptop PC. Thanks for watching this video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. This will it will use very well because some photos or files we are transferring from WhatsApp and we need to download it on our PC or laptop. Then you directly download it on your PC using the WhatsApp PC app. Thank you for watching this video.